attaching the string. The yo-yo should be attached to the middle finger, just behind the first joint, with the slip knot on the inside of the finger. Make sure that the string runs outward around the yo-yo from the throwing finger.